The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And from Sin City,
the WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
And in Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
A thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no-disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
My goodness!
And then look at that!
Belair gets countered. Unescapable spot for Belair.
Taking a moment to let her...
Oof, she is not amused in the slightest.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy. And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence. Just one step ahead.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be ugly, guys. Look out!
Driven into the barricade spine first. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh my gosh!
Looking bad for her here. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. She scores big with the counter.
Belair predicted that.
Ooh.
She's staying elusive. Ooh. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Ooh. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taken.
taking a toll.
And you can tell there are cruel intentions in mind right now.
Tough position to be caught in here.
No. Power bomb out of the apron.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
She's starting to drag a little bit. Well, you don't sign up for an Extreme Rules match without knowing the consequences, Cole. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Back in the ring now. Big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else. Wait a second. Hold on. I think we're about to have some company in this matchup.
Oh, I think you're right, Saxton, and I couldn't be happier.
I love this.
Why?
Look out.
Whole panel. Rhea was just a step behind there. Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Kiss of death. And Ripley staring at the lights. Reminding her who all of these people really paid to see.
She's sent to the outside. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
She's in the ring now. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
I might have broken their back.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be left.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
This is going to be stiff.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Position to be in right now.
Defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Reversal from Scarlett.
Oh, I haven't seen this in a long time. The old
siren.
I don't know how you survived that.
And that puts the EST on her heels.
Once more, setting it up.
These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
Belair predicted that.
And there's a takedown. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. Back into the ring.
Soak it all in.
Bad predicament right here. The kiss of death!
Did Belair just close this out?
Celebration. down. She's getting something from under the ring.
Oh, man, come on now. A sledgehammer.
She's pushed into the corner.